All right, UMaine head football coach Jack Cosgrove is resigning after 23 years on the job. He will transition into a senior associate director of athletics position. Cosgrove is the all-time winningest coach at UMaine with 129 wins.
Sad. I love the guy. He's a, you know, arch rival, and he's a, you know, great competitor. You understand what he did at Maine was very similar to what we did here at UNH, and he always had a guy you could talk to about the old-time Yankee Conference and the coaches that I think really set both of us up to be successful, and he's going to be greatly missed.